Good evening, all people. Today I would like to open one of the lens color blend. So today I want to open this. I want to open and I want to try how this work and then what I have feeling with this soft lens. This one. Just information for all of you. I never used this one before, so for sure I need my wife to explain to me how to use this one. Actually, I really hate with people use soft lens because really actually if you always use the soft lens for your eyes, normal eyes is really not good for your eyes. But this is a different soft lens. This is a color blend soft lens. This is a help for people who have a problem with the color blend. So if for example like this is a Ishihara book. If you are color blend or you are normal vision, all people can see and can read this one is 12, but this one if you are color blend, really you don't know what this number and then what this number. So for that I will try to use this one and I will explain to you did this work or not. Yeah. Pause. Because I don't have experience to use this one and I asked for my wife. She said I need to open this one, I need to open this one, and this one. I need to put the soft lens here. In the, I don't know what the name. And I need to put all the soft lens is here. With the, I don't know what is this, like water but not water. This is special thing to make this, keep this one is safe properly. So I don't know also how to open and I will try to open. And just information to you, if you open this one already, this is expired maybe 6 months or 1 years only. So after you open, you need to use prop exactly. Otherwise you will have problem. See, I open the seal. This one also, but I think I need something to help me to open this. And I open already the seal. See, both of this, I need to open only like this by my hand. Just information to you, I buy this one from Alibaba Express, almost $40 with free delivery from China to Indonesia. Yeah. This how I to open, one and two, be careful, and just put the water right like this, right? You sure? Yeah, try. See, you put the water inside, and don't forget also put back also the soft lens. See, the soft lens like that. The color is red. I think one is enough for the water. Another one. See, I put all in the same with the first one. Why you don't want to come out? You need this to help you to take the soft lens. See, you got this. It's really elastic, and in the center is the color is red. Aduh, awas tumpah, jangan ledokin. Bagaimana menggunakannya? Ngomong.
Ini warnanya hijau sama merah.
Bagaimana cara menggunakannya? Aku nggak nanya.
Ini kayaknya dua warna ya.
Emang iya.
Ah, so this is two color, my friend. The another one is red. Is the another one is.
Ini merah, ini hijau.
Sorry, this is red. This is green. So I will try use the red one. Cute mo. Sorry, I don't have experience to use this before. That way, first time how to use this one. Di tangan ya?
Jadi rapihin dulu. Nah.
My wife said I need to put this properly before I put in my eyes. So this one the subplane is like this. It's really difficult for me. I don't know how they use this one. Is really easy for them. This is nice now. Don't forget to wash your hand before you put the soap line in your hand. Wash your hand properly with soap 20 seconds. After that, clean with the face towel. And after that, you can use your hand for soap line. Now I will try to put in my eyes, but I don't know how to use. Let me try.
Tiga.
So my wife tell me to use the little mirror to help you to put the soap line in your eyes. Let me try. It's really difficult, guys. Really difficult.
Agak susah,
yeah, I don't have experience, that why it's really difficult for me to put this to my eyes. But I will try. I never give up. Really not easy. Be careful. This is expensive, guys. It's not so really expensive, but for me this is expensive. $40. You make like this first, and you put in your retina. But that is really not easy.
Abis itu langsung dikedip-kedipin ya.
I try to use my bare hand, but really it's difficult. So I try to use this stick to put soap line in your eyes, but for sure it's really not easy also. But I will try again.
Nah, ini jadi tangannya bisa begitu. Tangannya satu gini, nih. Nih, let aku tangannya gini. Gini. Ini aku pegangin gitu. Nah, ya gitu.
Not easy, guys.
Jangan sampai melengkung.
Udah, kamu diem juga tangannya. stop.
Tiga.
So, after I try many time, maybe more than 20 minutes, now I'm give up, really is not easy. To who people never use the soft lens color blend or soft lens for the style, if they not have experience for if they don't have experience to use the soft lens, really is not easy for everybody to put the soft lens in your eyes for the first time. Really is not easy. Even I try more than 30 minutes, it's not working. So what I to do now, I will stop the video and I will try offline, try and again and trying, because I really expect tomorrow I can use this offline. So for today is enough for that. Thank you for watching. Maybe tomorrow if I am finished with this offline to put in my eyes, so I will explain to you how to put the soft lens in your eyes and how the feeling and what this is working for your eyes if you have color blind or not. Yeah, thank you for today. Bye.